Let's talk about the Nusta Kaape or Nusta Kaape dreaming. When we embrace our sacred soul contract, we're shown the possibilities of our destiny, its challenges, its wonders, its mystery, its inner power. And this unfolds as we engage with each of the Nustana, or the goddesses, the Andean archetypes of the Nusta Kaape. Each of them has a story to tell you. Each of them will ask you to examine your story. And there is no perfect time to seed your dream than right now. When you engage with the Nusta Kaape, you are also profoundly connecting with Palladian energy. You're connecting to that richness, that deepness, the multidimensional spiritual beings of the Palladian star system inform each of the Nustana, or the seven goddess archetypes. And they are here to assist humanity with the process of spiritual transformation. That's why I love this course so much. Did you know, as a side note, that in Viking culture, the Pleiades were known to as Freyr's chicks? Now, Freyr is the Norse goddess of beauty, love, and fertility. And for protection, people would paint seven dots representing the seven stars on their hen houses. Ladybugs are also associated with the Palladian star cluster because of the seven spots on their wings. So if you haven't enrolled in the Nusta Kaape yet, why not make a big difference to your spiritual journey and discover the magic that is within?